Penonton yang menunggu 16 banyak banget.
Mau
Udah.
apa duduk nih?
Bisa nggak sering mobil?
Tapi ini aneh, agak delay ya.
Akbar tuh ada bacaan begini tuh. Error.
Itu sinyal tuh.
Berarti besok beli HP yang kayak gue aja udah 3 juta doang.
Nika official tuh siapa?
Itu mungkin ganas kali ya?
Mana?
Iya nih?
Udah aku lagi tuh.
Oh yaudah. Daniel Roshid. Daniel Roshid juga masuk. Sama Roberto.
Daniel Roshid dari mana?
Ini Indonesia deh.
Iya.
Kalau ini dia udah masuk nih. Nika udah masuk. Tinggal Roberto sama Daniel.
Daniel.
Udah Pak Daniel dari tadi.
Tuh Daniel.
Yang kan Daniel siapa ya?
Daniel Ross.
Coba cek ada suaranya.
Udah. Udah gue kerja dulu dah.
Daniel sama siapa, Pak?
Daniel Roshid sama Roberto.
Oh iya.
Dua belas lima belas.
Ini semuanya saya yang share ya. Bukan. Daniel Roshid. Orang Indonesia kok.
Duh, tadi dia nyebutin itu juga kan.
Salah mencet lu, Al. Universitas Indonesia Jakarta.
Recording in progress.
Sport Science Environmental and Engineering Competition 2022. Nah, IESA bekerjasama dengan Sekolah Lingkungan Universitas Indonesia akan menyelenggarakan kegiatan WSEEC 2022 pada tanggal 17 sampai dengan
dari Jakarta ini, nanti kalian akan berkunjung ke tempat-tempat bersejarah yang ada di Jakarta, seperti Monas, kemudian Kota Tua, dan banyak yang lainnya. Jadi, yuk cepetan prepare project terbaik kalian, ikut event WSEC 2022 kerjasama antara Sekolah Ilmu Lingkungan Universitas Indonesia dengan IESA. Sampai ketemu di venue ya, teman-teman.
Now I'm at Auditorium Universitas Pendidikan Yanisa Bali. For the information, Indonesian Young Scientist Association in collaboration with Universitas Pendidikan Yanisa Bali will hold International Science and Innovation Fair 2022 in Bali, Indonesia. And this is the venue of ICIP 2022. Prepare your project and join us in ICIP 2022. See you in Bali, Indonesia. Bye.
Okay, hello scientists and good morning from Indonesia and best wishes to all of us. Before we begin, I would like to congratulate to 260 from 12 countries that are already participating in International Youth Business Competition and Global Competition for Life Sciences. The of Professor Daniel Rashid MB as Professor Tutu of Professor of the Professor
Thank you.
sering kan
Halo Pretty Play Indonesia, welcome to IWSA Research Portal, program paling asik untuk belajar riset. Halo Pretty Play Indonesia, selamat datang di ISI Research Portal, program terbaru di channel ISI yang akan berisi banyak banget kelas-kelas menarik seputar penelitian, mulai dari karya ilmiah, jurnal ilmiah, sampai artikel ilmiah juga ada loh di sini. Untuk mentor di kelas perdana di ISI Research Portal akan ada Teacher Aziza yang akan mengajar kita seputar karya ilmiah dan artikel ilmiah. Teman-teman, nantikan video perdana dari kelas pertama bersama Teacher Aziza di video selanjutnya. Oke teman-teman, jangan lupa klik tombol like, comment, dan juga subscribe dan bagikan ke teman-teman kamu supaya teman-teman kamu jadi bisa ikutan nonton ISI Research Portal bareng bersama kita. Sampai jumpa, Pretty Play Indonesia!
If you are a business student, you may ask, why should I take international business management? Everything in life is global now. Even the society's consumption pattern is now more global. This is the reason why we should be adopting international business management. Why should we study at ISB? Here's why. Our curricula, course content, teaching methods, and lectures assist us in preparing our students to lead multinational companies. This shows how our curricula are recognized internationally. Students have the opportunity to acquire international work experience. Are you ready to be international? Do you want to be a professional accountant? You might not know that I3L School of Business offers you International Applied Accounting Program. Although there are a variety of options for accounting degrees, ISB provides you with international curricula that can open the door to a variety of opportunities and diverse career paths. Here is why you should study International Applied Accounting. Our International Accounting program offers two unique competencies, International Accounting and International Business Management. Our International Accounting program is aligned with the Association of Chartered Certified Accountants, or ACCA. ISB and ACCA have strong industrial networks that can help students find promising career paths. Students have the opportunity to obtain a Bachelor of Science in Applied Accounting degree from Oxford Brookes University, UK. Students learn the ACCA modules using a state-of-the-art interactive teaching and learning platform provided by Sunway University, Malaysia. Become a digital marketing expert. Set off the leading edge of marketing. You can work corporate. You can be a freelancer. Or even an entrepreneur. This is the reason why we should be adopting Creative Digital Marketing at ISB allows students to gain two important competencies, digital marketing and international business management. Our creative digital marketing program prepares students to become internationally recognized digital marketers by providing them with international certifications. Students are taught through robust international level curricula. Our students can acquire professional experiences through local and international company projects.
Ms. Umit Karadamir as the President of Buka Insep, Dr. Indah Senunaiti, SPP Airport ST,
Recording in progress.
Maset, Mr. Ganesan Jayabalan as the President of Mika Malaysia, Agan Jovanov as the President of Dozas.
Tolong di situ bagi WiFi.
Okay, we are very sorry for the technical difficulties. Now we're moving on. As the Master of Ceremony, my name is Malano, representing the committee of this event. We would like to say welcome to the awarding ceremony for Global Competition for Life Sciences and International Youth Business Competition 2021. Also for Online Science Project Competition 2021. Please give a round of virtual applause. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, before we begin the ceremony, let us sing together Indonesia Raya as the national anthem of Indonesia. To the committee, the time is yours.
Cik, cik, Pradita Arif. Pradita Arif, Pradita Arif.
Okay. Next, we would like to remind you also that you can watch this wording
di mana
kamu? Now, we would like to invite Mr. Denny Irawan as the President of Indonesian Young Scientist Association to give us a closing remarks to all globalists and IWC finalists.
Scientist Association would like to say thank you very much for all practice already supported events between Indonesian Young Scientist Association with ITL Jakarta, IBS Jakarta, Department Business Institute Teknologi 10 November, and also supported by Department Ilmu dan Teknologi Pangan IPB Indonesia. Thank you very much to all parties of Globalist and IBC 2022. Thanks to participants from countries from Puerto Rico, Thailand, Malaysia, Turkey, Philippines, Singapore, Iran, South Korea, Mexico, Vietnam, Kazakhstan, and Indonesia that already participate in Globalist and IBC 2022. In addition to discovering creative students from different countries and giving them the opportunity to share and inspire their projects, to achieve their dreams, to encourage and enhance both the quality and type of projects that contribute to developing the world. Globalist and IBC goals are developing the skill of scientific research and the spirit in business fields, and increasing the abilities, knowledge, and skill of students around the world. Creating and tangibles by giving them the opportunity to explore their abilities and skills through science and technology that focuses on learning and personal growth rather than on pricing meaning. Once again, thank you very much for your best contribution in our events and see you in our next event. That's all from me. Thank you very much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Denny, for your wonderful remarks. Moving on, we would like to invite Mr. Corneliu Vanessa from Romania to give a speech. To Mr. Corneliu, time is yours.
Hello, good morning from Romania. I am Corneliu Birtok Băneasă. I am an associate professor at University Polytehnica of Timișoara, Faculty of Engineering Hunedoara, and president of Corneliu Group Research and Innovation Association. Thank you very much for inviting me at your exquisite event. And I like to say you that for higher education, we need events like global competition for science and international youth business competition. The aim is to increase the creativity of our young student, because the keyword of the future is innovation. Allow me to express my gratitude for your invitation and congratulate all the participants and the organizing committee. And also, I like to invite you in December at the first edition for your
thank you.
Buka kamera, Bu. dia belum buka kamera jadi nggak bisa lihat. Ganes.
Hello, Mr. Ganesh, can you hear my voice? Hello.
Oh, can you hear me?
Mr. Ganesh.
Can you hear me?
Okay.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Malano. A very good morning to Mr. Danny Irawan, the president of Indonesian Young Scientists Association, IYSA, the honorable VVIPs, respected judges, committee members, delegates, participants, lecturers, teachers, mentors, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Malaysia Innovation, Invention and Creativity Association, MICA, I would like to congratulate IYSA for organizing this wonderful and excellent competition. I also would like to congratulate all the participants for your commitments, dedication, and participation in this event. Remember, everybody has a creative potential, and from the moment you can express this creative potential, you can start changing the world. So keep on innovating and inspiring. And today, MICA will be awarding 10 special awards and 3 semi-grand awards to the best invention and presentation in this competition. With that, thank you once again, and all the best to all our young inventors here. I hope that this competition has helped you to discover technology and innovation. Thank you very much.
For your remarks. Next, okay, thank you very much. Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Ganesan, for your remarks. Next, I would like to invite also Mr. Roberto Hidalgo, all the way from Mexico, as the president of MILSET, to give a closing remark to Mr. Roberto. The time is yours.
Thank you very much. Hello, everybody, and congratulations for all participants here in the global competition for life sciences and the international youth business competition. It is an honor for the international movement for leisure activities and technology in science and technology, MILSET, to be part of these great events. We congratulate to the Indonesian Young Scientists Association and all other institutions that are collaborating for this initiative. Today, it is very important that the youth are so participative with interesting projects. So now we are very proud of the Indonesian Young Scientists Association to be one of the more active associations the world. They are organizing fantastic events for the youth, and we are very proud of them. The International Indonesian Scientists Association belongs to MILSET as a member. MILSET is having members in more than 80 countries, but thanks to the Indonesia, they are very, very active. So we congratulate our participants. We wish you the best in the award ceremony, and we hope to meet face to face very, very soon. So thank you to Mr. Danny Irawan for inviting me or for being part of this global organization. Now, this virtual connection allows us to be in a fantastic place now is in Indonesia the 12th of April until Mexico was the 11th of April, one day before. But we are all connected in the world together. So congratulations to everybody and see you in the next events. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Roberto, for your wonderful remarks. Moving on to the next agenda, International Youth Business Competition and Global Competition for Life Sciences had received 216 from 12 countries. After 3 days events, starting the opening ceremony. Okay, we are sorry, let me repeat it again. After 3 days event starting the opening ceremony on Saturday, and then we'll be judging day for offline and online competition on Sunday, and international webinar on Monday, and today we will begin the winner announcement for Global Competition for Life Sciences and International Youth Business Competition 2020. But before that, let's check out the after movie video for IYBC and Globalist 2020. To the committee, the time is yours.
As the master of ceremony today, Ms. Rikandi Ayu would like to represent the committee of this event. And I would like to say, welcome to the opening ceremony of Global Competitions for Life Sciences and International Youth Business Competitions 2022.
Innovation and innovation. In this occasion, I also would like to say Happy Ramadan Karim to all those who celebrated it. May Allah give
and gentlemen. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Shalom, Om Swastiastu atas nama budaya, and good evening.
Honor to meet all of you at Global 20
and several countries outside Indonesia. Very proud.
Recording in progress.
extension that we use, we haven't tried on a hypertension disease yet, but we have
2017 with the majority 95% being type 2 diabetes.
Is grand diabetes or Zizipus Montana?
Press the black switch to generate the plasma. Dental tooth sterilization system is the fight.
Here is the purpose of this research. First, MKM go digital.
These are activities. We have both online and offline activities. For online activities, the steps are...
However, this COVID-19 pandemic has affected not only the health aspect...
Carried out from the national legality, our planning again is also have to...
It's more lasting. Yeah. Okay, thank you very much. Good luck for you.
Thanks. Anyone can ask.
Yes, the purpose we want to know the consultation.
Our specialty is diabetic for supporting their appearance.
After this step, the list of cyclosporine A analogs was narrowed down to
which is detrimental to the effect of the phacolin 1 compound was hepatotoxicity.
So the hydrogen fuel cell, hydrogen fuel cell.
They utilize aluminum waste, which is wretched, which details.
Precarious preparation, provision of things needed in a career.
Right? Even private university, their customer is the student. It's not, they are competing with
practical food innovation that made from sorghum with fortified moringa.
By some aspect, for example, like strength, we think that our product has a distinctive
taste. Others say that they like insight into the product. The product does not match the picture in the market and many.
Now we will announce the first winner announcement for online science project competition 2022. Sekali lagi akan kami umumkan untuk pemenang online science project competition 2022. The time is yours.
Awarding ceremony online science project competition 2022. Kategori Life Science jenjang SMP dan SMA. Honorable Mention. Honorable Mention diberikan kepada SMA Trans Science Muhammadiyah Sragen dengan judul Kompos Organik and Europe Berkatalisator Alami Muntingia Kalabura L sebagai catatan kualitas lahan non-potensial. Sekolah Pribadi Bandung dengan judul Sabu absorben berbahan arang cangkang zeolit yang diaktivasi secara termal. SMA Kesatuan Bangsa Yogyakarta dengan judul Application of Waste Max as an Alternative to Soundproof Wallpaper in the New Normal Era. Medali Perunggu. Medali perunggu diberikan kepada SMA N1 Pamboang dengan judul WISE Malaysia 2022. Medali Perak. Medali perak diberikan kepada SMA Negeri 1 Pamboang dengan judul Liover Road to I2 2022. Medali emas. Medali emas diberikan kepada SMA IT Al-Irsyad Al-Islamiyah Purwokerto dengan judul Potensi Senyawa Benzamide pada Pneumonia Amigdalina Delil untuk menghamba glukosidase pada penderita diabetes mellitus secara in silico. Road to Bucha IMSEF 2022. Kategori Life Science jenjang honorable mention diberikan kepada Universitas Brawijaya dengan judul Implementasi Kandungan Steroid Flavonoid pada Olivera sebagai alternatif pembuatan hand sanitizer spray. Universitas Diponegoro dengan judul Potensi Asap Cair Hasil Pirolisis Kulit Kacang Tanah dengan kemian arang sebagai antiseptik. Universitas Jember dengan judul The Effectiveness of Secondary Metabolic Compounds in Local Roche. Medali perunggu diberikan kepada Universitas Negeri Malang dengan judul Pengembang Karta dengan judul Analysis of the Influence of Kilitic Community Life in the Special Region of Yogyakarta. SMA Harapan dengan judul Stall in Core. Medali perunggu diberikan kepada Mantiga Seman Yogyakarta dengan judul Eksistensi Permainan Tradisional dalam Pembentukan Karakter Anak di Era Disrupsi Road to WYIA 2022. Medali perak diberikan kepada SMA Negeri 38 Jakarta dengan judul Efektivitas Permainan Sekogami dengan Strategi Taksonomi Bloom dalam Meningkatkan Pemahaman Permasalahan Sosial Ekonomi bagi Siswa-siswi SMA DKI Road to IDUA ASPO 2022. Medali emas diberikan kepada MS Anizom Kota Jambi dengan judul Isolasi Mandiri BC Sandingon Provinsi Jambi di Tengah Pandemi COVID-19 Road to Buca IMSEF 2022. Kategori Social Science Jenjang Universitas. Honorable Mention diberikan kepada Universitas Negeri Yogyakarta dengan judul Emostress Journey. Universitas Andalas dengan judul Community Behavior in Disposing of Disposable Masks During the COVID-19 Pandemic in Ways Sumatra. Universitas Brawijaya dengan judul Aplikara. Medali perunggu diberikan kepada Universitas Negeri Yogyakarta dengan judul Pelestarian Budaya dan Pemberdayaan Sumber Daya Mandat melalui Industri Kain Tenun Ikat Batik Paradila di Desa Parangan, Kabupaten Lamongan, Road to WYIA 2022. Medali perak diberikan kepada Universitas Diponegoro dengan judul The Role and Position of Free Women in the Implementation of Formal Education in Jambi's Bukit 12 National Park, Road to IIIC Malaysia 2022. Medali emas diberikan kepada Universitas Brawijaya dengan judul Urus Tanah, Road to ISIF 2022. Kategori Physics and Engineering jenjang SMP dan SMA. Honorable Mention diberikan kepada Narada School dengan judul Tio Hazmat, SMA Trans Science Muhammadiyah Sragen dengan judul Sterilizer Alat Pelindung Diri dengan Sinar Ultraviolet sebagai Basis Sterilisasi, MTS Alif Lamim Surabaya dengan judul Tempat Sampah Portal untuk Menjaga Kebersihan Rumah, SMA Trans Science Muhammadiyah Sragen dengan judul Gembiar. Medali perunggu diberikan kepada Anissa Sabila dengan judul Prokesco ITCH.io Road to IDUA ASPO 2022. Medali perak diberikan kepada Madrasah Aliyah Negeri Sidoarjo dengan judul Bioelectricity from Lapindo Mud as an effort to provide renewable energy source using solar cell technology and microbial fuel cells. Road to IDUA ASPO 2022. Medali emas diberikan kepada Man Sidoarjo dengan judul UNDMICT Road to ISIF 2000. Kategori Physics and Engineering jenjang Universitas. Honorable Mention diberikan kepada Universitas Negeri Malang dengan judul Pemanfaatan Ekstrak Buah Lerak sebagai Alternatif Peningkatan Potensi Sumber Daya Listrik di Indonesia dengan Sistem Microbial Fuel Cell. Universitas Brawijaya dengan judul Inovasi Teknologi Pencipta Hidrogen sebagai Solusi Penanganan Limbah Aluminium untuk Menghasilkan Energi Listrik Ramah Lingkungan. Medali Perunggu medali per pemecahan 22. Medali perak. Medali perak diberikan kepada Universitas Brawijaya dengan judul Learn Road to EEE.
Time is yours.
Halo peneliti belia Indonesia, sekarang saya berada di Universitas Budaya Putus, Jawa Tengah. Indonesian Young Scientist Association bekerja sama dengan Universitas Budaya Putus akan menyelenggarakan event Indonesia International IoT Olympiad 2022. Kategori yang akan dilombakan adalah IoT in Business, IoT in Education, IoT in Healthcare, IoT in Agriculture, IoT in Energy and Manufacturing, Social Science, Innovative Science, Computer Science and Robotics, Education, Physics, Energy and Engineering, and others. Dan silakan berpartisipasi dalam event Indonesia International IoT Olympiad 2022 di Universitas Mulia Putus, Jawa Tengah. Halo peneliti belia Indonesia dan juga di seluruh dunia. Sekarang saya berada di salah satu ruangan yang ada di Universitas Mulia Putus Jawa Tengah. Ruangan ini nantinya akan dipakai sebagai ruangan untuk acara webinar dan inventor talk pada acara Indonesia International IoT Competition 2022. Jadi siapkan proyek kalian, partisipasi di event yang bergensi ini di Universitas Mulia Putus Jawa Tengah.
This event will be conducted hybrid also, online and offline competition. For offline participants, you will be receiving free excursion and also pickup point from airport and station. So please make sure register your meeting and we will see you in Kudus next month. Moving on to the next agenda is the announcement for International Youth Business Competition for several categories, which is Bank and Finance, International Business, Economic Research, and Business Informatics. So, without further ado, to the committee, let's announce the video.
Awarding ceremony of International Youth Business Competition 2022. International Yacht Business Competition 2022. Bank and Financial Management Category, University Level. Gold Medal goes to Universitas Andalas from Indonesia with the title of Manage My Money. International Business Category, Secondary Level. Silver Medal goes to SMKP Sri Aman and SK Taman Mega from Malaysia with the title of Smart Water Plant System. International Business Category, University Level. Silver Medal goes to Universitas Diponegoro from Indonesia with the title of Platform to Encourage Religion Plurality, Tolerance and Peace to Solve Religious Conflict. Economic Research Category, Secondary Level.
Silver medal goes to Princess Ubaratana Rajakanyas College Pathalung from Thailand with the title of Factors Affecting Decisions to Use Food Ordering Service Online in Muang Pathalang Area. Bakawamet and Science Club from Vietnam with the title of Solution for Development Sustainable Tourism in Halong Bay, Vietnam. Gold medal goes to Hanoi Amsterdam High School for Gift from Vietnam with the title of Starting a Business with a Wastewater Treatment Machine. Economic Research category, University Level. Silver medal goes to Universitas Muria Kudus from Indonesia with the title of The Effectiveness of Digital Content Marketing in Building Brand Awareness for Millennial Entrepreneurs. Business Informatics category, secondary level. Bronze medal goes to the Olympia Schools from Vietnam with the title of Fabrication and Application of Triboelectric Nanogenerators. Business Informatics category, university level. Silver medal goes to University of Jember from Indonesia with the title of CRF Pick Up. Semarang State University from Indonesia with the title of ID Key, Identity Card Key. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Inoki. Another silver medal for offline competition goes to Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha from Indonesia, the title of .MET Solution. Gold medal goes to Institut Teknologi 10 November Surabaya from Indonesia with the title of Skalasi. Politeknik Elektronika Negeri Surabaya from Indonesia with the title of Holiday.
Okay, congratulations to all the winners for several categories for International Youth Business Competition. Moving on to the next agenda, we will show you a video of Indonesian International Institute for Life Sciences and I3L School of Business. To the committee, the time is yours.
If you are a business student, you may ask, why should I take international business management? Everything in life is global now. Even the society's consumption pattern is now more global. Then why we should be adopting international business management? Why should we study at ISB? Here's why. Our curricula, course content, teaching methods, and lectures assist us in preparing our students to lead multinational companies. This shows how our curricula are recognized internationally. Students have the opportunity to acquire international work experience. Are you ready to be international? Do you want to be a professional accountant? You might not know that I3L School of Business offers you International Applied Accounting Program. Although there are a variety of options for accounting degrees, ISB provides you with international curricula that can open the door to a variety of opportunities and diverse career paths. Here is why you should study International Applied Accounting. Our International Accounting Program offers two unique competencies, International Accounting and International Business Management. Our International Accounting Program is aligned with the Association of Chartered Certified Accountants, or ACCA. ISB and ACCA have strong industrial networks that can help students find promising career paths. students have the opportunity to obtain a Bachelor of Science in Applied Accounting degree from Oxford Brookes University, UK. Students learn the ACCA modules using a state-of-the-art interactive teaching and learning platform provided by Sunway University, Malaysia. Become a digital marketing expert. Set off the leading edge of marketing. You can work in corporate. You can be a freelancer or even an entrepreneur. This is the reason why we should be adopting digital marketing. Creative digital marketing at ISB allows students to gain two important competencies, digital marketing and international business management. Our creative digital marketing program prepares students to become internationally recognized digital experts. Digital transformation has had a huge, unprecedented.
I'm Gabriela from Biotechnology 2018.
And I'm Jeremy from.
Go!
Now we will flour as ingredients for low gluten biscuit. Silver medal goes to Universitas Islam Zainul Hasan Genggong Krakasan Probolinggo from Indonesia with the title of Cinnamon Natural Mouthwash as a solution to prevent oral cancer. Lampung University from Indonesia with the title of University Bronze Medal goes to Francis School from Indonesia with the title of Consumer Behavioral Strategy. Silver Medal goes to SMAN 1 Lamongan from Indonesia with the title of webseo.my.id SEO. Gold Medal goes to Bacoamet and Science Club from Vietnam with the title of Modeling Community-Based Tourism Development. Management and Marketing category University Level. Silver Medal goes to 10 November Institute of Technology from Indonesia with the title of Bibliometric Analysis of Research on Organization. Institute Teknologi 10 November from Indonesia with the title of The Research Topic of Leadership Amidst COVID-19 Bibliometric Analysis. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Implementation of Customer Relationship Management. Erlangga University from Indonesia with the title of Trip.IT. Another silver medal for offline competition goes to Universitas 11 Maret from Indonesia with the title of Gopule. Gold medal goes to 10 November Institute of Technology from Indonesia with the title of A Bibliometric Study of OCB in Education. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Kasfiar Nutrition Food Bear based on sorghum. Another gold medal for offline competition goes to Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha from Indonesia with the title of Business Management Development for Kakita. Universitas Erlangga from Indonesia with the title of Medication. Entrepreneurship category, secondary level. Bronze medal goes to SMKP Sri Aman, SK Taman Mega and Tanah Rata International School from Malaysia with the title of PS Herbal Fit. Matayong Koh Mark School from Thailand with the title of Learn How to Sell Online to be Successful. Silver medal goes to MBI Amanatul Ummah from Indonesia with the title of Aerospray. Gold medal goes to National School of Physics and Math from Kazakhstan with the title of STEM Sisters. Kajun Kietsuka School from Thailand with the title of Tauya by Bajang. Entrepreneurship category, university level. Bronze medal goes to Erlangga University from Indonesia with the title of Keibasa, Keripik Batang Pisang Aneka Rasa. Universitas Brawijaya from Indonesia with the title of Gathering, Brawijaya University from Indonesia. And alternative materials. Another gold medal goes to Universitas Negeri Surabaya from Indonesia with the title of Kampungku.com. University of Jember from Indonesia with the title of Chitoreang. State University of Semarang from Indonesia with the title of Banana Skin Cake Business Opportunities. With the title of...
Okay, congratulations to all the winners for International Youth Business Competition 2022. Don't go anywhere because we still have many awards to be announced. There is special award, semi-grand award, and of course, grand award. Okay, moving on to the next agenda. The committee will show you another upcoming event for World Science Environment Engineering Competition 2020. For the committee, you may give the video. Okay, WSEC or World Science Environmental and Engineering Competition will be held hybrid also in July 2020. And this event is hybrid online and offline, collaborating with Universitas Indonesia Salemba Jakarta or UIN Jakarta. Moving on, we will continue with the new announcement now for the global competition for life sciences several categories, which is food technology, bioinformatics, pharmacy, and to the committee, you may share screen.
Awarding Ceremony Global Competition for Life Science 2022. Food Technology Category, Secondary Level. Bronze medal goes to Buka Science and Arts Center from Turkey with the title Determination of Age in Food with a Carbon Dioxide Monitoring Sensor. Silver medal goes to Princess Pula Bronze Science High School Setun from Thailand with the title Chitosan Extract from Mussel Shell and Sumin Leaf Extract to Slow the Ripening of the Gross Mussel Banana. Gold medal goes to Princess Pula Bronze Science High School Setun from Thailand with the title Order. Srinagarindra the Princess Mother School Phuket from Thailand with the title Effect of Chicken Meat and Fish Meat Storage Time on the Incidence of Volatile Nitrogen Compounds for Application in Food Quality Monitoring. SMK Aminuddin Baki from Malaysia with the title Fully. Senior High School 21 Surabaya from Indonesia with the title Phytofit Ergo 3-in-1. Food Technology Category, University Level. gold medal goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Optimization of Beans for Waste as a Boost. Universitas Andalas from Indonesia with the title Hard Candy Cathine from Gambia in West Sumatra as a candidate for oral cancer treatment. Bioinformatics category, elementary level. Silver medal goes to Escuela Secundaria Especializada en Ciencias Matemáticas y Tecnología from with the title The Relation Between High Cholesterol and Coronary Artery Disease. Bioinformatics category, University Prasarmit Demonstration School from Thailand with the title The Comparison of High School Student Awareness of Eye Strain Between On-Site and Online Learning. Silver medal goes to Hetyai Wittayalay from Thailand with the title Summary of COVID-19 versus Kulabra Science High School student from Thailand with the title Eyesight Beside You. Escuela Especializada en Ciencias Matemáticas y Tecnología from Puerto Rico with the title Creation of a Portable Device for Environmental Measurement Using 3D Printing Design. Colleague Yura Sabel from Puerto Rico with the title Analyzing Non-Invasive Prenatal Testing to Detect Mucopolysaccharidosis Sarcoidosis Type 3. Gold medal goes to Philippine Science High School main campus from Philippines with the title In Silico Drug Repurposing in Discovering Lead Targeting the Cytochrome BB Oxidase from Mycobacterium Tuberculosis. SMAN 2 Semarang from Indonesia with the title Geniscope. Bioinformatics category, University level. Silver medal goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Learn. Pembangunan Nasional Veteran Jakarta University from Indonesia with the title Mindful Man. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title In silico study of Becquerelin 1 as an inhibitor of HSP27 for breast cancer treatment. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Cancer Care. Audio Jungle. Gold medal goes to Hasanuddin University from Indonesia with the title In silico design of validation of CRISPR based genome editing for development of virus resistance with potato. Pharmacy category, secondary level. Silver medal goes to Ekwadia Dua Sidoarjo from Indonesia with the title Milkfish Scale Utilization to be Vitamin C Tablet from Bilimbi Extract as Free Radical Antidote. Philippine Science High School main campus from Philippines with the title In Silico Screening of Cyclosporine Analogs Special Anti-Angiogenic Agents via NFAT Inhibition. Pharmacy category, University level. Bronze medal goes to Universitas Andalas from Indonesia with the title The Potential of CZU Camille as a Candidate for Hypertension Herbal Therapy. University of Brawijaya from Indonesia with the title The Chips. Silver medal of line competition goes to General Sudirman University from Indonesia with the title Every Corps. Gold medal goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Al-Fatihah. Gold medal offline competition goes to 11 Maret University from Indonesia with the title Citranda. Under category secondary level. Bronze medal goes to SMP Negeri 23 Malang from Indonesia with the title Twin Campus and Min as Immune Booster. Santai Chonburi Academic Jeju from South Korea with the title Diploma of wildlife and soil restorative for the desert area using China's sargassum honori, an invasive algae on the coast of Jeju Island. Avicenna Research Center from Iran, from the title, The Effect of Music on Heart Rate. Another bronze medal goes to Singapore American School from Singapore with the title, Revealing the Relationship Between the Later Marriage Age and Alzheimer's Disease via a Data Science Approach. MA Ibad Ar-Rahman IBS Indonesia with the title, New Fertilizer. SMA Negeri 1 Boja from Indonesia with the title, Fungi Destroyer.
Recording in progress.
With the title, Making Wet Tissue Made from Bidara Leaves. SMP Ites Samawa Chandikia from Indonesia, with the title, The Potential of Treated Collotropis Bikenti Fiber as Stuffing Material of Personal Floating Device. Gold medal goes to Sakalraj Wittayan Rukul School from Thailand, with the title, The Design and Construction of a Conveyor-Based Automatic Sorting Machine Using a Color Scan. Gold medal for offline competition goes to SMAN 21 Surabaya from Indonesia, with the title, WALPA. Others category, University Level. Audio Jungle. Bronze medal goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Utilization of Waste Aluminium with the Concept of Electricity from Fiber Design to Realize Sustainable Clean Energy. Universitas Islam Zainul Hasan Genggong from Indonesia with the title Avocado Oil is a Scarcity Solution for Palm Oil Cooking in Communities. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title In-Store Bank. Silver medal goes to Universitas Pembangunan Nasional Veteran Jakarta from Indonesia with the title Ready Soap. Universitas Negeri Semarang from Indonesia with the title Multi-story Building Based Vertical Farming by Utilizing Green Energy from the Sun as a National Food Security Solution. Universitas Brawijaya from Indonesia with the title POM. University of
in Bali, Indonesia, and this is the venue of IC 2022. Prepare your project and join us in IC 2022. See you in Bali, Indonesia. Bye.
Indonesia 2022. You can register on our website, which is ic.org.id or ic.org.org. Okay, moving on to the next agenda, continuing the winner announcement for Global Competition for Life Sciences, for the remaining category, food science, biotechnology, and biomedicine. To the committee, you may share a statement.
Food science, nutrition category, secondary level. Bronze medal goes to MBI Amanatul Ummah Pacet Indonesia with the title Analida. SMAN 21 Surabaya from Indonesia with the title Pokralati. International Standard School of Amanatul Ummah Pacet from Indonesia with the title Cubicle Candy. NTSN Satupati from Indonesia with the title Morigi. Another bronze medal goes to SMA Science Wahid Hashim from Indonesia with the title Zero. SMA Science Wahid Hashim from Indonesia with the title Utilization of Mangoose Fruit and Seaweed Jelly Base for Cardiovascular Disease Prevention. SMA Negeri 1 Matauli Pandan from Indonesia with the title Extract of Rambutan Skin and Seed as an Alternative to Prevent COVID-19. Silver medal goes to MA Istimewa Amanatul Ummah Pacet from Indonesia with the title Dur Noodles. MA Istimewa Amanatul Ummah from Indonesia with the title As Wireless as an Alternative Health Snacks to Reduce Diabetes, especially in school children. SMA Hidayatus Salam from Indonesia with the title SMK. Gold medal goes to SMP Negeri 23 Malang from Indonesia with the title Effectiveness of Meniran to Increase Platelets. MAI Amanatul Ummah from Indonesia with the title Goskos. Senior High School 1 Sidoarjo from Indonesia.
Recording in progress.
Indonesia with the title The Josh. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Nomia. Silver medal to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Utilization of Curcumin Extract for Drug Inflammation and Asthma. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Fortification of Jelly from Fruit Extract White Mulberry and Srikaya to Reduce Blood Sugar and Improve Digestive. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Multi-Refect. Faculty of Medicine Universitas Andalas from Indonesia with the title High Antioxidant Tea from Duet Leaves as Hepatoprotective Agent for Liver Disease. Gold medal goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title GT Rice. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Yogurt Nano Calcium Innovation as a Prevention of Hypercholesterolemia. Gold medal offline competition goes to Sriwijaya University from Indonesia with the title Hekofit. Biotechnology category elementary level. Silver medal goes to Medicar Academy from Puerto Rico with the title Investigation of a New Technique for a Homemade Water Filter in Case of Emergencies or Disasters. Gold medal goes to Colegio San Ignacio de Loyola from Puerto Rico with the title Design and Development of an Accurate Temperature Monitoring Station Powered by Solar Energy. Biotechnology category secondary level. Bronze medal goes to SMP Negeri 1 Sampit from Indonesia with the title Pemanfaatan Daun Kelakai sebagai Polybag Organik Ramah Lingkungan. Hanoi Amsterdam High School for Gifted from Vietnam with the title Synthesis TiO2 Nanoparticles for Solar Cells Application. 57 Senior High School in Jakarta from Indonesia with the title Research Innovation in the Field of Biotechnology to Protect and Care for the Environment. NTS Negeri 10 Sleman from Indonesia with the title The Use of Sure Soap Leaf Extract as a Surfactant in the Eco-Friendly Biodetergents. Another bronze medal goes to Princess Kulabon Science High School Satun from Thailand with the title A Study of Water Quality Affecting Mantis Shrimp Population Density
in mangrove forest. Princess Kulaburan Science School Saturn from Thailand with the title Hand Muscle Stretching Games for People with Amyotrophic Lateral Sclerosis. SMA Science Wahid Hashim from Indonesia with the title Pesticide Made of Endophyte Bacteria for Supplying Phytophthora Coccidii Disease for Pepper Plants. Senior High School Satu Sidoarjo with the title Cultivation of Microalgae Betrococcus Brownii as a Treatment Method for Removing COD Levels in Laundry Wastewater. Silver Medal goes to Demonstration School of Friends of Songkhla University from Thailand with the title The Study of the Root Acceleration of Mulberry Plants from Energy Drinks. Hatyai Widyalai from Thailand with the title Hand Therapy Machine. SMA Negeri 2 Probolinggo from Indonesia with the title Cycle Characterization of Biodiesel Quality from Use Cooking Oil Based on a Treatment with Technology from Adsoterra and Ultrasonic Vibrating Bath. Another silver medal goes to Princess Kulaburan Science High School Satun from Thailand with the title Backpack Latex Collector. SMA Negeri 4 Denpasar from Indonesia with the title Kambu. Buka Science and Art Center from Indonesia with the title Development of Paper-Based Origami Biosensor Forms for Colorimetric Detection of Biocontaminants. Gold medal goes to Hatyai Widyakaran School from Thailand with the title Study on Oil Absorption of Cellulose Modified with Minoxidil and Nanomagnetic Particles for Oil Absorbent on the Water Surface. Demonstration School Friends of Songkhla University from Thailand with the title Firefighting Protein Solution from the Fish Kill. Demonstration School Friends of Songkhla University from Thailand with the title The Optimization of Vermicompost with Effective Microorganisms. Gold medal offline competition goes to SMA N10 Kota Bekasi from Indonesia with the title UT Stone. Biotechnology category, university level. Silver medal goes to Jember University, Diponegoro University, Lambung Mangkurat University, and General Sudirman University from Indonesia with the title The Use of Banana Peels Waste Extra for the Manufacture of Disinfectant of Handling COVID-19. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Smart Cake Broiler Innovation Based on Integrated Internet of Things and Belt Conveyor as a Solution for Enlargement in Limited Land. Universidad Autónoma de Occidente from Mexico with the title Robotic. Wahid Hashim University from Indonesia with the title COFDI. Another silver medal goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Utilization of Jackfruit Seeds as Binoya, Highland Nutrition and Healthy Beverage Innovation. 10 November Institute of Technology from Indonesia with the title DU40. Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha Bali from Indonesia with the title AT Faction. University of Jember from Indonesia with the title LKR or SDH Gene Editing for Licensed Biofortification of Rice Seed. And the last silver medal goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Formulation of Eco-Friendly Biopolymer Based Light Ash with Additional Isolate of Arsenic Degradator Bacteria as Food Management Technology. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Biotechnology Application of Urolytic Bacteria as Soil Structure Reinforcement with Microbiological Inducell Site Precipitation Concept. Gold medal goes to State University of Malang from Indonesia with the title ESIL. Biomedicine category, secondary level. Gold medal goes to Hanoi Austria High School for the Gift from Vietnam with the title Fabrication and Characterization of CPE204 Nanoparticle for Drug Delivery Application. MI Amanatul Ummah from Indonesia with the title HiSec. SMA N1 Sidoarjo from Indonesia with the title A+. So silver medal goes to SMA Negeri 1 Sidoarjo with the title Utilization of Papaya Leaves and Katuk Leaves as Brain Tea Powder for the Treatment of Anemia. Wahid Hasyim Science High School from Indonesia with the title Fasten. Colegio Puerto Rico de Minas from Puerto Rico with the title Brain Good Microbiota Interaction. Man Kota Batu from Indonesia with the title Test Effectiveness Extract of Seaweed Brasilaria SP as Spray Antibacterial on Itchy Skin. Another medal goes to SMP Negeri 23 Malang from Indonesia with the title Bay Putla. Princess Kulabon Science High School Satun from Thailand with the title Smart UV Hat. Princess Kulabon Science High School Satun from Thailand with the title Hemostatic Wound Dressing Test from PVA and Cytosine Contagium Guajava and Comalena Adorata Taste the Performance of Pets. Another silver medal goes to Madrasah Aliyah Negeri Sidoarjo with the title Frentalicious. Petra Dua Christian Senior High School from Indonesia with the title Improvement of PEO Ferrofluid-based Antimicrobial Activity Through Particle Size Control Assist by Biocompatible Surfactants. Emma Itim Alatul Umar from Indonesia with the title Scania. And the last silver medal goes to Patna Vithya School from Thailand with the title Antimicrobial Water Soluble Laundry Bag on Hospital. SMA Plus Negeri 17 Palembang from Indonesia with the title Catfish as a Medicine to Increase Platelet Levels and Healing Effectiveness for Patients with Dengue Fever. SMA Negeri 4 Denpasar from Indonesia with the title Panchati. Gold medal goes to SMA Negeri 2 Probolinggo from Indonesia with the title Rapid Decollage. Hat Yai Witayalai from Thailand with the title Alcohol Beats via Spirit. SMA Negeri 4 Denpasar from Indonesia with the title Imen Pass. Another gold medal goes to Colegio Rosabel from Puerto Rico with the title Prototyping and Testing an IoT-based Solar Rechargeable Wound Care Monitor. Colegio San Ignacio de Loyola from Puerto Rico with the title Personal Wearable Arduino-based UV Index Detector Integrated with a Mobile App Data Analyzer for UV Radiation Exposure Monitoring and Medical Research. Biomedicine Category University. Umbrellas from Indonesia with the title Antibacterial Peptides from Gambir Katsin in the Treatment of Gingivitis. Universitas Brawijaya from Indonesia with the title Maspec. University of Brawijaya from Indonesia with the title Distro. Another silver medal goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title The Effect of Nanoparticle Toothpaste Extract Temu Kunci on Gingivitis Healing Process. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title Anti-Cancer Nanoliquid Epigallocatechin Gelets from Green Tea Leaf Bricks Extract for Air Diffuser as an Alternative Solution for Lung Cancer Treatment. University of Jember from Indonesia with the title NIMBITS. And gold medal goes to University of Brawijaya from Indonesia with the title Switch Heart. Udayana University from Indonesia with the title Antiobesite and Anti-Sleep Pandemic Properties of Clitoria ternati pectoralis Aqueous Extract Against Rats Induced by High Fat Diet.
Okay.
Congratulations to all the winners for the competition for Life Sciences 2022, Food Science, Biotechnology, and Biomedicine. Don't go anywhere because we still have the special award, semi-grand award, and grand award to be announced after this. But before that, let's take a look on IYSA's new program called IYSA Research Portal. To the committee, the time is short.
Hello, Pretty Bay Indonesia. Welcome to IYSA Research Portal. Program paling asik untuk belajar riset. Halo peneliti Bank Indonesia, selamat datang di ISI Research Portal. Program terbaru di channel ISI yang akan berisi banyak banget kelas-kelas menarik seputar penelitian. Mulai dari karya ilmiah juga ada loh di sini. Untuk yang di kelas perdana di ISI Research Portal akan ada Teacher Aziza yang akan mengajar kita seputar karya ilmiah dan artikel ilmiah. Teman-teman, nantikan video perdana dari kelas pertama bersama Teacher Aziza di video selanjutnya. Oke, teman-teman, jangan lupa klik tombol like, komen, dan juga subscribe. Bagikan ke teman-teman kamu supaya teman-teman kamu jadi bisa ikutan nonton ISR Research Portal bareng bersama kita. Sampai jumpa, Peneliti Bank Indonesia.
Okay, so don't forget to check IYSA Research Portal every week and other IYSA content on official YouTube channel IYSA Official. Now, moving on for the special award, semi-grand award, and grand award winner announcement. To the committee, you may share screen.
Awarding ceremony global competition for life science and International Yacht Business Competition 2022.
IYSA Special Award. IYSA Special Award for International Yacht Business Competition goes to Bakamet and Science Club from Vietnam with the title of Solution for Development Sustainable Tourism in Ha Long Bay, Vietnam. Princess Uborathana Rajakanyas College Patalung from Thailand, from Malaysia, with the title of Smart Water Plant System. Another ESA Special Award goes to Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha from Indonesia, with the title of Utilization of Suek Tuber as an Alternative Materials. University of Lampung from Indonesia with the title of Alignment of Sociopreneurs. Polytechnic Negeri Malang from Indonesia with the title of STEM Art. Another IESA Special Award for Offline Competition goes to Universitas Erlangga from Indonesia with the title of Medication. Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha from Indonesia with the title of High Nutrition and Glucose-Free Red Banana. IYSA Special Award for Global Competition for Life Science goes to Demonstration School Prince of Songkla University from Thailand with the title of Firefighting Protein Solution from the Fiscals. Hat Yai Wittayakan School from Thailand with the title of Study on Oil Absorption of Cellulose Modified with Aminosilen. Colegio San Ignacio de Loyola from Puerto Rico with the title of Personal Wearable Arduino-Based UV Index Detector. Philippines Science High School Main Campus from Philippines with the title of In Silico Screening of Cyclosporin Analogs. Another IESA Special Award goes to Srinagarindra the Princess Mother School Phuket from Thailand with the title of Effect of Chicken Meat and Fish Meat Storage Time on the Incidence of Volatile. Princess Chulabon Science High School Satun from Thailand with the title of Odor Free Organic Waste Composting Bin. Sakolraj Wittayanukul School from Thailand with the title of The Design and Construction of a Conveyor Based Automatic Sorting Machine. Jenderal Sudirman University from Indonesia with the title of Healthy Card. Another IASA Special Award for Offline Competition goes to 11 Maret University from Indonesia with the title of Citranda, Islamic State University of Sunan Ampel Surabaya from Indonesia with the title of Mikan, Food Science and Technology Department of IPB Special Award, Food Science and Technology Department of IPB Special Award for Global Competition for Life Science goes to Senior High School 1 Sidoarjo from Indonesia with the title of Utilization of Sorghum Flour and Dokjes Rekja Special Award for International Youth Business Competition. The Olympia Schools from Vietnam with the title of Fabrication and Application of Triboelectric Nano Generators. Universitas Islam Zainul Hasan Genggong Krakasan Probolinggo from Indonesia with the title of Cinnamon Natural Mouthwash as a Solution to Prevent Oral Dr. Srekja Special Award for Offline Competition goes to Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha from Indonesia with the title of Business Management Development for Kakita. Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha from Indonesia with the title of From Trash to Cash. Dr. Srekja Special Award for Global Competition for Life Science. University of Brawijaya from Indonesia with the title of Sweetheart. University of Jember from Indonesia with the title of Nimbet. Philippine Science High School Main Campus from Philippines with the title of In Silico Drug Repurposing in Discovering Leads. Dr. Srekja Special Award for Offline Competition goes to Sriwijaya University MAN 10 Kota Bekasi from Indonesia with the title of Beauty Stone. Malaysia Innovation, Invention and Creativity Association Special Award. Malaysia Innovation, Invention and Creativity Association for International Youth Business Competition goes to Politeknik Elektronika Negeri Surabaya from Indonesia with the title of Holiday. Institut Teknologi 10 November Surabaya from Indonesia with the title of Skalasi. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Inoki. Universitas Andalas from Indonesia with the title of Manage My Money. Another Mika Special Award goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Folza. Lampung University from Indonesia with the title of MSME Development of Chocolate Sweet Potato Stick. Universitas Negeri Surabaya from Indonesia with the title of Kampungku.com. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Jawaraku. Another Mika Special Award for Offline Competition goes to Universitas 11 Maret from Indonesia with the title of Gopule. Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha from Indonesia with the title of .Math Solution. Another Mika Special Award goes to Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of GT Rise. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Alverdia. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Optimization of Beansprout Waste. Another Mika Special Award for Offline Competition goes to Jenderal Sudirman University from Indonesia with the title of Evercops. SMAN 21 Surabaya from Indonesia with the title of Walpa. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Biotechnology Application of Urolytic Bacteria. Udayana University from Indonesia with the title of Anti-Obesity and Anti-Dyslipidemic Properties of Clitoria. SMAN 2 Semarang from Indonesia with the title of Genescope. Brawijaya University from Indonesia with the title of Cancer Care. Another MySOS Special Award goes to Universitas Pembangunan Nasional Veteran Jakarta from Indonesia with the title of Redisol. Lampung University from Indonesia with the title of Sitawai. SMPIT Samawa Cendikia from Indonesia with the title of The Potential of Treated Calotropis Gigantic Fiber.
Rhea David Association Semi Grand Award. Malaysia Innovation Invention Creativity Association or MICA Semi Grand Award for International Youth Business Competition or IYBC goes to Congratulations for Brawijaya University Indonesia with the title Caspiar Nutrition Food Bar based on sorghum fortification Moringa oifera. Congratulations that your team will get free registration online for IIIC Malaysia 2022. IYSA Semi Grand Award. IYSA Semi Grand Award for International Youth Business Competition or IYBC goes to Tito. We'll get free registration online for IICYMS 2022. Congratulations! The next IYSA Semi Grand Award for IYBC 2022 that will get pre-registration online for WSEEC 2022 goes to University of Jember Indonesia with the title Sitorim and National School of Physics and Math Kazakhstan with the title STEM Sisters. Congratulations! IYSA Semi Grand Award for Global Competition for Life Science or GLOCOLIS goes to Congratulations that you will get free registration for online I3O 2022 for Colegio San Ignacio de Loyola Puerto Rico with the title Design and Development on an Accurate Temperature Monitoring Station Powered by Solar Energy. Universitas Andalas Indonesia with the title Heart Candy Cetacean from Gambier in West Sumatra. And Singapore American School Singapore with the title Revealing the Relationship Between Later Marriage Age and Alzheimer's Disease. The next IYSA Semi Grand Award for GLOCOLIS that will get free registration online for IICYMS 2022 goes to Bucha Science and Art Center Turkey with the title Development of Paper-Based Original Biosensor Platforms. Congratulations! The next IYSA Semi Grand Award that will get pre-registration online for event WYIIA 2022 goes to Demonstration School Prince of Songkhia University, Thailand with the title The Optimization of Vermicompost with Effective Microorganisms. Congratulations! The next IYSA Semi Grand Award that will get free registration online for WISE 2022 goes to State University of Malang, Indonesia with the title SSIL. Congratulations! And the last IYSA Semi Grand Award for Glocalis that will get free registration online for ISIF 2022 goes to ESA Unggul University Indonesia with the title In Silico Design and Validation of CRISPR-based genome editing for the development of virus-resistant sweet potato. Congratulations! For life sciences, Grand Award. Congratulations for Francis School Indonesia with the title Consumer Behavior of 50 million rupiahs for 4 years in I3L. Congratulations! I3L Grand Award that will get tuition fee discount at I3L of 75 million rupiahs for 4 years goes to Petra Dua Christian Senior High School Indonesia with the title Improvement of FeO4 Ferrofluid Based Antimicrobial Activity. Congratulations! And the third I3L Grand Award that will get tuition fee discount of 100 million rupiahs for 4 years at I3L goes to SMA Negeri 4 Denpasar Indonesia with the title Kambu Environmentally Friendly Floor Cleaner from Bamboo Leaf. Congratulations! IYSA Grand Award. IYSA Grand Award that will get fully funded for Indonesia International Invention Expo goes to Senior High School 21 Surabaya, Indonesia with the title VetoFit Arigo 3-in-1. Congratulations!
Okay. Okay, congratulations for Senior High School 21 Surabaya with the title of VetoFit Arigo 3-in-1 receiving the full funded grant award to Indonesia International Invention Expo or I3X. The participant will be receiving free registration, accommodation, transportation from the faculty to participating in I3X or Indonesia International Invention Expo. Okay, now we have come to a global competition for life sciences and international youth business competition 2020. Thank you very much for the amazing collaboration and the successful of this event. We hope that next year we will meet in Indonesia full of life. My name is Malano. We would like to say thank you for speaking with us and we would like to apologize if we have misspelled your name, titles, and institution. Have a great morning, everyone, ladies and gentlemen, panelists, judges, and participants. See you in IYSA next event. Thank you.
Hello, Creative Indonesia. Welcome to IYSA Research Portal, program paling asik untuk belajar riset. Halo peneliti Indonesia, selamat datang di ISI Research Portal, program terbaru di channel ISI yang akan berisi banyak banget kelas-kelas menarik seputar penelitian, mulai dari karya ilmiah, jurnal ilmiah, sampai artikel ilmiah juga ada loh di sini. Untuk mentor di kelas perdana di ISI Research Portal akan ada Teacher Aziza yang akan mengajar kita seputar karya ilmiah dan artikel ilmiah. Teman-teman, nantikan video perdana dari kelas pertama bersama Teacher Aziza di video selanjutnya. Oke, teman-teman, jangan lupa klik tombol like, komen, dan juga subscribe dan bagikan ke teman-teman kamu supaya teman-teman kamu bisa ikutan nonton ISR Research Portal bareng bersama kita. Sampai jumpa, peneliti gue Indonesia.
program paling asik untuk belajar riset. Halo teman-teman Fruitly Blend Indonesia, selamat datang di kelas ESR Research Portal pertama series bersama Teacher Aziza.
Oke, kita langsung aja masuk ke materi yang pertama ya, mengenai pengertian karya ilmiah. Oke, tadi kita udah bahas ya tentang pengertian karya ilmiah. Sekarang kita masuk ke pembahasan yang kedua mengenai tujuan penulisan karya ilmiah. Yuk, kita masuk ke ciri-ciri karya ilmiah ya, karena tadi kita udah bahas tentang pengertian karya ilmiah, terus juga tujuan karya ilmiah. Sekarang kita masuk ke ciri-ciri dari karya ilmiah. Nah, untuk sesi pengenalan karya ilmiahnya dicukupkan dulu. Terima kasih, semoga bermanfaat, dan sampai ketemu lagi di sesi selanjutnya. Dadah!
Indonesia, welcome to IWSA Research Portal, program paling asik untuk belajar riset.
Masih ingat nggak sesi sebelumnya kita udah bahas apa? Nah, hari ini kita akan bahas tentang jenis-jenis karya ilmiah. Yuk, langsung aja kita ke Oke, nah sekarang kita masuk nih ke jenis-jenis karya ilmiah. Tapi, seperti yang Kak Aziza bilang sebelumnya, kalau di sesi ini, Kak Aziza akan menjelaskan secara umum gitu ya, mengenai jenis-jenis karya ilmiah. Oke, kita masuk nih ke contoh ajang karya ilmiah. Nah, di sini Kak Aziza ambil 3 contoh ya, jenis karya ilmiah dan ajangnya, seperti itu. Terima kasih dan juga semoga bermanfaat. Sampai bertemu di sesi selanjutnya ya. Dadah!
Recording stopped.
Itunya belum dihapus.
Itu. Akbar.